Earlier today, I went over to the Basilica in St. Paul, which is one of my favourite places to go to sit quietly and reflect on things. I noticed that there were two ladies were by the little candle display, which you can put a dollar in and light a candle. So I got my dollar out and, you know, put it into the slot and got my lighter ready and lit a candle. And I was just standing there filming, and then I started to think about my dad. My dad died in 2011. And I don't have any belief in an afterlife, even though I'm on some journey to faith, whatever it is. I don't know, we'll get there and find out what this is gonna be in the end. I have no idea, because this really is just a vlog as I'm going along. But I started to think about my dad, and I started to think about death. You know, I walked around the Basilica, I looked at the Stations of the Cross, I thought about the death of Jesus, and then I'm standing there lighting this candle in front of this statue of St. Peter, thinking about my dad. And I got it. At that moment in time, I understood what that was all about. Because up until that point, lighting a candle and paying a dollar for that privilege had seemed a rather trivial thing to do, pointless thing to do, a ludicrous thing to do. But there I was, standing in there, in the Basilica, and I was moved to remember my dad. And that candle that I lit suddenly became something very special. It meant something. It meant something to me. And I didn't really want to go. I was standing there thinking of my dad and wishing that he was still alive. And I got really moved by the situation. And it was an unexpected end to my visit, because I literally had gone there just to enjoy the space. And I left really understanding the value of that little ritual in that space. And for me, this journey to faith it's kind of crystallizing in some way into the notion that faith is a pragmatic thing. My atheism was always a pragmatic thing. I was always defined myself as a pragmatic atheist. It worked. It got me through the day. I didn't see any need for any divine presence or going to church or anything. And now I'm beginning to see that the reverse is also true, that faith is a pragmatic thing. It helps people. And for all that some people might want to dismiss it as a crutch and as a sign of the weak-minded, well, you're entitled to your opinion, but I get it. I'm beginning to appreciate more the place it has in somebody's life. I knew it before this, but I'm beginning to re-understanding that. Lighting that candle and standing there for a few minutes thinking of my dad and thinking I'd like to do that again. I'd like to go back again and think of him again in that place. It was a very special moment, and I get it. I totally get it. I get this week. I get the Passion Week. I get it. I see what the value of that is, reflecting on life and the brevity of life. It's short. We're here just a short time. Thinking about what you're doing with your life. You know, there's a point. I was looking at one of the images of Jesus where he stops and comforts the women. It's like, really? If in the middle of that story, of all the horror that's going on, you're thinking of other people? I mean, what an amazing thing if that actually happened. Who knows? Who cares? It's just powerful. The story is powerful. That particular moment is powerful. Thinking of others in the midst of everything else that's going on.